to my page if you're a new follower. May we respectfully engage in casual intercourse? I'm dead. Some of these comments seriously have me cracking up. Thank you, Jay, for the roses. Okay. Let's do Angel Olsen next. Or actually, before I do that, I'm gonna sing another original song for you guys. This one seems to be the fan favorite right now. It's called Girls Like You. It's already out and available. So click the link in my bio if you like it. That's my original song. It's called Girls Like You. It's out and available to stream everywhere. So click the link in my bio if you liked it, and you might like some of my other music as well. Also, what's different about me today is that my bangs are pushed back. So that might be why you're tripping. They're still there. You can see from this side, but luckily we're filming from this side today. Yeah, so go stream and be sure to share with your friends who you think might like it. Yeah, I don't have winged eyeliner today. Just some eyeshadow and some crazy lashes. Seems like people are a fan of the no bangs. It's probably just because you can see my whole face. Especially with the side part. Okay. I'm streaming that in Sierra on repeat. Thank you so much. And I love it when I can see people typing the lyrics in the comment section. I think it's so cute. That's been like my biggest dream, like as a performer, like to go play a show and like have the whole audience be singing your lyrics back at you. I can't wait for that day. So keep streaming, and then I'll be able to go on tour, and it will be so fabulous and amazing. Okay, next we're gonna do some Angel Olsen. This song is called Unfuck the World. I of mine. I am the only one now. I am the only one now. I am the only one now. You may not be around. You may not be around. I am the only one now. That was Unfuck the World by Angel Olsen. Great song. Love Angel Olsen. Definitely one of my inspirations. Thank you for the roses. Got the rim four. Shout out. And thank you to everyone who stays tapping the screen. Our goal for tonight, as always, is 100,000 likes. So keep tapping the screen. It helps me a lot. It puts me on more for you pages. Hopefully it gets me more streams, and thus, hopefully, I'll be able to go on tour. It's all a part of the plan. Okay. Let's do, we haven't done this in a while. This song's called Drinking Song, and it's by Hayley Hendricks. Tour for my music. If you're new here, I do have original music that is out and available on all streaming platforms, so you can find that by clicking the link in my bio. Yeah, and if you like it, share it with your friends who you think might like it as well. All right, here's Drinking Song by Hayley Hendricks. There's a light at the end. Okay, wait, Zoe, I have a surprise for you. My best friend's in live tonight, so I've got to sing this song for her. All right. I'm so sorry, I already sang Sierra tonight, but you can always go stream it by clicking the link in my bio. Okay, the song's called Cupid's Trick, and it's by Elliot Smith. Today.
Cupid's trick comes down to shake and deal, stupid kick that makes me reel, sugar lie, lick me up, it's my
I did my best. That was Cupid's Trick, again, by Elliot Smith. All right, next I'm gonna sing another original. This one's unreleased, and it's a part of my upcoming album, which will be coming very soon. And yeah, so we've got a special announcement later this week, so you can stay updated on here, TikTok, as well as on my Instagram, which is also linked in my bio at the little icon next to the follow button. Also, my YouTube is there where you can find my music videos. So yes, everything that you might need is linked on my profile. So yeah, this song is off the upcoming album, the debut album, so get hyped. It's called Angel in the Snow.
Hands.
Jaden for subscribing. We've got a new subscriber alert. Yes. And again, that's my original song. It's called Angel in the Snow. It's not out yet, so you heard it here first. It will be a part of my debut album, which is coming very soon. So I'm so excited. And I hope you all are too. For now, you can stream all the music that already is out by clicking the link in my bio. I've got, you know, my first EP, a few singles, two of which are also a part of the album, which are Girls Like You and Sierra. So, yeah, I'm excited. Okay, what else can we do? Let's do some Fantagram. Haven't done this in a while either. This one's called Mouthful of Diamonds. Come to West Virginia, yes. So now it's really up to you guys. I'm fucking, ooh, I don't know if I can swear on here. I'm hustling out here on TikTok and behind the scenes. So all you guys have to do is keep streaming and share my music with literally everyone under the sun. And I promise I will come to every single state, every single city. And I really want to. I want to travel and tour and meet you guys IRL instead of on TikTok. So, yeah. Here's Fantagram. This is Mouthful of Diamonds. Yes, Lana Del Rey is definitely, obviously, one of my inspirations. I have so many. It's crazy. Maybe they'll ask me in an interview one day and I'll list them all out. Thank you guys. Thank you all so much for all the nice comments and hello and welcome to all the new followers.
Wake up. You're getting high on your own supply.
Great song, great band. I was late today, so we have some time for a few more songs. Also, if you have a request, you can try your luck in here. Otherwise, I'll have to learn it. So you can always leave a song request in a comment under one of my videos or at the Q&A in my bio, and I'll learn it for a future live. Radiohead, okay. Let's do... Did you cut your hair? No, I just pushed my bangs back and my hair was in curlers all day, so she's like, you know, she's got a little bounce going on. No surprises. Let me look at these chords. That's a good one. I'm gonna keep it up. But let's do exit music. This is exit music by Radiohead. Thank you. exit music for a film by, oh, there we go, by Radiohead. Let's do, oh yeah, I forgot about Karma Police. Okay, more Radiohead. More Radiohead. Everyone's leaving too, so it's okay. We can, now we can kind of do whatever we want. Oh, Groupie Love. Okay, maybe those can be our last two songs. If I can figure out these chords though. How does it go again? You're in the bar. Okay, I think I could do it, but first we're gonna do another Radiohead. This song is called Karma Police, and it's by Radiohead. I said that, okay. Also, just a reminder, I am a singer-songwriter, and I do have original music that's out and available on all streaming platforms. So go click the link in my bio, stream my songs a million times, and share with your friends. Karma Police. by Radiohead. Just gonna close all these tabs that we didn't end up using. We've got our final song for the night. I'm gonna try and punch out Groupie Love. We'll see. This is by Lana Del Rey, by the way. It's not shorter. I put my hair in curlers today. After the live, check my Instagram story. I'll post a picture of it. But basically, when I took them out, my hair was like so curly and my bangs were like crazy. So this is the hairstyle for the night. It's really the best I could do. Okay. Which sheet music do you use? I just use Ultimate Guitar and I literally like just have like the chords up and then yeah, we'll see.
You're in the bar playing guitar. I'm trying not to let the crowd next to me. It's so hard sometimes with a star when you have to share him with everybody. You're in the club, living it up. I'm trying not to let the crowd notice me. It's so sweet swinging to the beat when I know that you're doing it all for me.
Comes in and then the song basically just ends. So yeah, that's all I've got for you tonight. That was Groupie Love by Lana Del Rey. Again, my name is Lizzie. I'm a singer-songwriter. I come on here every weeknight at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. So I'll be back tomorrow night, same time, same place. And if you miss me while I'm gone, you can click the link in my bio and go stream all of my original music that's out. Also, thank you guys for 100,000 likes. Amazing. I love that we've been hitting our goals. And what else? Oh yeah, very special announcement coming later this week. So stay tuned on my TikTok as well as on my Instagram, which is linked in my bio as well. I hope everyone has a great rest of your night. Thanks so much for being here and listening. Go stream, share with your friends, etc., etc. Love you. Good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. later this week, very special announcement coming, so stay tuned. Okay, love you. Bye.